If you missed our tech leadership series on AI presented by IBM, here are some of the highlights.
Government organizations, that they have this huge amount of data. Data that is successful across a happy path, data that is bad, data that's gone through unsuccessful path. So we need to get both kinds of data into AI to treat AI, the model itself, to say, hey, this is the right decision, this is the wrong decision.
Watch this program in its entirety at govmatters.tv/AI.